Chris, the educational director and teacher, and Tracy, an administrative assistant, on their way to work. Almost daily, they encounter progress and excellence in the lives of people who come here to develop their employment and leadership skills. Stretch your mind is the motto here at Solomon Learning Center. Hope Gospel Mission started its Solomon Learning Center in 2004. The main purpose? To develop and grow a work readiness curriculum, particularly for the residents in the mission's Renewed Hope program.
Here at Solomon Learning Center, the residents of Hope Gospel Mission's Renewed Hope program get help with both their applied work skills and their academic needs. The work readiness program focuses on competencies such as interviewing skills, application and resume skills, overcoming barriers to employment, as well as root issue skills such as developing character and constructive attitudes. Natasha will explain what she does in the classroom.
In my classroom, we work on academic skills such as reading, writing, basic math, and computer literacy. We also assist with GED preparation. Our goal is to help residents of the Renewed Hope program become more successful as employees.
For most people, lack of education is not because they aren't smart, but because time, trouble, and lack of resources have taken these skills away. Classes at Solomon Learning Center strongly focus on character development, as it is the basis for a successful life.
It's like a light bulb coming on. These folks can be somebody, and they get it, and they just start to blossom. And it's just a really neat thing to watch.
The character first packets that I worked on here at the Solomon Center just kind of reminded me of some of the integrity issues that a person needs to become successful in their life. A discerning spirit or accountability, all those different things regarding ethics really fine-tune, you know, my perspective on my future. And it's going to help me, I believe, become more successful in my life.
Instead of helping a person get their next job, Solomon Learning Center wants to help them to keep their next job. This involves teaching students to make better decisions and to nurture them spiritually.
47, you carried the ones here, but you forgot to add the one in. It can't be solved are the ones you don't take the time to address. All the barriers that you can overcome are listed in here, regardless what your barrier is.
Solomon Learning Center has really inspired me to go to college and further pursue a degree.
Freshening me up on my skills that I missed while I was in high school.
The faith-based aspect of Solomon Learning Center has helped me with my work ethic greatly.
How to exceed, how to overcome barriers.
It taught me to have a biblical work ethic, how to work to please God and not to just work for a paycheck.
I like to explain it this way. We don't give people fish. We give them a pole and a tackle box, and we teach them how to use it. I joined Hope Gospel Mission 6 years ago as a teacher. I'm thankful that God has allowed me to pursue a career that leaves me often tired, but satisfied and excited to see what God is doing in people's lives. Almost daily, I encounter progress and excellence in the lives of the people who are impacted by what Solomon Learning Center does.
Chris always tries to improve the teachings at Solomon Learning Center and to be the best teacher he can be, to get the attention of the students and keep them captivated and fascinated with whatever is taught.
You want to be a good employee, you can't clown around all the time. There's a fine line between being a Debbie Downer and clowning around too much.
In the classroom, we enjoy our time together while discovering how we can develop ourselves to the next level.
Chris loves to teach, and he always gets his point across, whatever it takes. He also believes that learning should and can be fun. What started in 2004 as a division of Hope Gospel Mission to service its residents only developed over the years into a successful education center open to the general public. And how can you register for classes? Tracy?
It's easy to register for classes. Just go to our website, salmonlearningcenter.org, and go to the classes page. Everything you need to know can be found there. Once you receive your registration, I'll be contacting you to confirm and complete everything.
That's how easy it is. And remember, by taking classes here, you help Hope Gospel Mission to serve homeless men and women and people in need.
I believe that knowledge is power. The more knowledge you have, the more options you create for yourself. Let me close with this quote by Oliver Wendell Holmes. Man's mind, once stretched by a new idea, never regains its original dimensions.